Making things with your hands is a human instinct.
I like this process because it is so physical.
There's a communion between the object maker and the material that he or she is working with.
For hundreds of years, we were singing with our voices, we were making instruments.
You have to know your medium to express your heart, to make art.